this is how we do it.
I'm back with another morning meeting. This week, it is a super important week for super important people. It's Teacher Appreciation Week. So we're going to focus our morning meeting on appreciating our teachers. As you see your teachers on Zoom this week, I hope that you tell them that you miss them and that you love them and thank you for everything that they've done for you over the course of this year and previous years if you've been at Howe long enough. And you just shower them with praise and gratitude for all of the hard work. Teachers, this has not been an easy transition at all, but you have stepped up to the plate and made it work with flying colors. It's amazing what I've seen you do for our students and for their learning, and really at the drop of a hat. And I can't appreciate that more. I love each and every one of you. I see you. I see the hard work you're doing for our students. I see the hard work you did when we were in person, and I see it now. So I want you to know how grateful I am for you and how grateful I am that our students have had you in their lives. Thank you so much, teachers. We love you.
Hey guys, teachers, this one's for you. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week, and I just wanted to say thank you so much for all of your hard work through the entire year, but especially for the past, 6 weeks now? But I want to say thank you for your tenacity, your grit, your willingness to do whatever it takes to make sure our students are on point and our students are learning each and every day. Thank you so much. Thank you for just everything. You guys rock. I'm so excited to have you. There's nobody else like you. Our team is amazing. Our staff is awesome. So again, thank you so much, teachers. You are appreciated. We love you. I love you. Till next time.
Miss Pittman, this is Markievicz Keys, and I would like to thank Mr. Sparks, really all my teachers, Mr. Sparks, Miss Emery, Mr. Z, Mr. Jones, Mr. Garcia, and Miss Springman.
Hey y'all, my name is Nigel. I go to Howe, and I'm sending this video to appreciate all my teachers because you could tell they really care about us and they put effort in even though we out of school. Also, my two favorite teachers are Miss Springman and Miss Anderson, and I love Miss Evans.
I definitely love and appreciate all my teachers that I have. So if I have you, I appreciate you, but I feel like I tell most of my teachers that, or have before, except for Mr. Sparks. And that's probably because we haven't really gotten along up until this year. I've known him since I first got to Howe, and I wasn't a very great student at first, so that's probably why we didn't get along. But I appreciate you, Mr. Sparks, for always telling me I could do better and I could be better. And I finally listened to you, because I'm definitely doing better and being better, but I appreciate you.
Hey guys, I hope you guys have been okay, happy, and safe. And I wanted to thank you, teachers, and I am appreciating all of you for what you guys have done for us as a whole. And my favorite teacher memory is every time there's a basketball game, a volleyball game or anything, every time I was there, I would look at Mr. Sparks if I was feeling down, because I know every time I looked at him, he had a different facial expression. So I would just look at him and like, he'll just have the most hardest meme mug that I've ever seen. But it just makes me laugh and it helps me motivate myself and bring myself back together. So that's my favorite memory, but I love all you guys and I thank all of y'all.
Okay, so first I'm going to say my name. My name is Miriam. I am a ninth grader at Howe. And first, let me say that Howe has changed my life tremendously. And, you know, I'm here to thank a few teachers. The first teacher I want to thank is going to be Miss Medvey. And last year I was in Miss Medvey's class as an eighth grader. And, you know, Miss Medvey has helped me a lot. You know, over the summer, this year, last year, pretty much probably ever since 8th grade of last year, she's been there. And she is, like, so nice, caring, kind, considerate. And, you know, I love her so much. And, you know, she means a lot to me. And, you know, we are lucky to have her as much as all of the other teachers, probably even more. The second teacher I like to thank is Mr. Mosias. And Mr. Mosias is probably one of the first people I would go to at Howe for advice, help, because he keeps me calm and under control and not out of whack, or, you know, he's helped me. He helped me when my cousin died, you know. He's there. He's supportive, authoritative. He is literally a light to this world, and I'm happy, so gratefully happy that he has been there for me for everything that I need. The next teacher I'd like to thank is Miss Springman. And although I only met Miss Springman this year, she has helped me a lot this year too. I mean, she may have not known about my cousin, but I told her a lot about my life. And, you know, as crazy as it is, she was there. She was helpful. And, you know, biology is not my strong suit. And she's helped me with that even. It makes me understand it. And I'm happy that she was my biology teacher this year. And I'm happy that she was my teacher. And because she's so helpful, caring, kind, and considerate. And I love her. And she means the whole wide world to me. Probably even more. And one of the last teachers I would like to thank is Miss Emery. And oh my god, is Miss Emery so nice. She has let me talk to her. You know, kind of like help her teach the class a little bit. Let her tell me about her life, my life. She was there for hugs, advice, you know, to help me stop crying, to let me stay in her room at lunch so I wouldn't have to go down there and have a severe headache or, you know, but she is so nice, considerate, and kind, and I love Miss Emery. I'm glad I met her this year, and she has nothing but been helpful to me, to everybody at Howe, and everything. And some of my favorite Howe memories, oh my god, start with literally Mr. Mosias. We would sit there in his office sometimes just to talk about stuff that was bothering me, how I could help with it. And Ms. Springman, I would usually go to her office hours because I was kind of behind and wouldn't know how to understand biology. And we would sit there and talk even after we got our things done. And Miss Emery, she would help me with math, the stuff that I couldn't understand. Let me help her with posters, go through a problem with the class. But probably my most favorite Howe memory is with Miss Medvey. And that was because after school, I would go to Miss Medvey's classroom, and we would sit in her room, we would talk, make posters, look at pictures. We would literally do anything that we could think of. And if it wasn't for me going to Howe, I don't know where I would be right now, because Howe has changed my life in so many ways. I love everybody that I met at Howe, and I'm sad that it's coming to an end, but I guess it's ready for a new chapter. But this was Miriam, and peace.
I just want to thank Ms. Langley, Mr. Sparks, Mr. G, Ms. McCarty, so many teachers for giving me some of the best years I've ever had. Growing up, it was hard. I
really made a family at Howe. I just want to thank you guys for everything. Thank my coaches too, Coach Brock. And yeah, that's great.
This is how we do it. Let's go, y'all. Get up. We miss y'all. Time to get to it.